Ifrit. I bet it's gonna get really hot if we fight him.
What's the matter? Having second thoughts about making the pact?
No, of course I want you to.
Ugh, anyway, here we go.
Possess the right of the pact. I am one who was bound to Mythos.
I am Sheena. I seek a pact with Ifrit. I ask that thou annulst thy pact with Mythos and establish a new pact with me.
I shall test whether you are worthy of forming a pact.
My fire will render everything to ashes.
Hunting
speed,
ready?
Nurse!
sorry.
Burn to ashes.
Don't get
hurt.
Doctor's on the way. Nurse.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
Your power is admirable. Very well. Speak your vow.
For the sake of creating a place in which the two worlds no longer must sacrifice one another, I ask thou to grant me thy power.
I bestow upon you my raging inferno. Celsius, it has been a long time.
I never thought I'd have to see your face again.
While we may be opposing forces, must you avoid me so earnestly?
What choice do we have? We are harmful to one another.
Then perhaps we should be joyous that our manna has been severed.
Who knows? What is clear, though, is that this situation will affect the entire world.
Indeed.
All we can do now is trust in the Pact Maker.
Yes. We leave everything in your hands.
Just one more to go.
Do you really think Silveront and Tethiala will be cut off from each other forever?
We're gonna do this regardless, right?
Yeah.
But if the Riards stop working after we form the last pact, we're going to be stuck in one world or the other.
The people of Mizuho wish to move to Silveront. There has to be something we can do.
I suggest we do some investigation on the effects of separating the worlds. Before we form the pact with the final summon spirit.
It seems as though the shaking has increased in magnitude.
The time between the severing of the mana flow and the resulting earthquake has decreased as well.
I guess the worlds are struggling to split apart.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. There's a lot of them!
Hunting beast!
Did you like that?
Just as I expected.